He wasn't even gone a minute and I heard the crunching of the gears.
Despite the fact the handbrake was on, the car went rolling down the driveway of his family's Newport home with Jackson inside. It crossed two lanes of traffic, plunged down an embankment and landed in a neighbour's front yard.